Good morning, guys. We're in Dushanbe. Ryan and Chris just arrived. Not just arrived. It's about 2 hours ago we arrived. Yeah. So it was interesting morning. We couldn't find each other because the mask everywhere. So finally we find it. So guys, how it's a little bit long now. 2 hours.
Yeah, it's okay though. It's good.
Yeah, not a problem.
No problem.
Everything's no problem been
just perfect. We're just deciding what to do now. Have breakfast here or have breakfast later. Because all depends how will be quickly everything is now. But we have our guns, we have only luggage, they're waiting the luggage.
Yep.
What else? Honestly, we won't think about 16 hours drive to the hotel. But I'm thinking about it because I'm thinking about this. So anyway, welcome guys, we're in Tajikistan. We start our trip for the Marco Polo trip in Ibex.
Let's do it.
This is our doctor, guys. It's our doctor.
Hello.
So if you feel bad, tell him, he will help.
Okay.
Yeah. So guys, stay here. So finally.
Yeah, finally here.
Finally near your new house, which was built just this year.
Yes.
Especially for you.
Finally made it.
Yes, by the way, it's long trip, 935 kilometers from Dushanbe just till here. I mean, so you see the second part not so hard. The first part was a little bit hard, but
yeah,
now
a bit harder.
So now we have still have time for the shooting.
Yep. We even saw a couple sheep on the way in.
So I mean it's good.
Ready?
Yeah. So let's go and see what we have inside. First time for me as well because it's just new. Okay. I've never been. So we decide shoot again, suppressor, and without suppressors it's make different shots. So we decide with Chris shoot again for the safe side because we won't hunter be sure because he will go tomorrow without suppressor. So how we try shoot again, it's better. Thank you.
Again, right? 10. Again, 10, guys. Again, 10.
Yeah?
Perfect. Yeah.
Guys, you good.
Assalamu alaikum.
Today is the first morning here in Tajikistan, Pamir Mountains. So the priest went with his guides and we decided here. So I tried to find a ship we need. We have about three places to visit because we know folks. Anyway, we have a plan, let's see what we have.
So we spot eight groups back on the ship. And because our first day, honestly, we're not rushed. But one was really good. But anyway, the first day, we tried to find a big group. But let's see. We decided.
Now we have some breakfast, no breakfast, lunch honestly. Some Ibex meat, dry Ibex meat. Some bread.
Kushim.
Polo da. Hadi yemeğe gireyim bak içime.
So guys, today is physical demanding hunt. We're walking, I don't know how, what the altitude now, I tell you. It's honestly less oxygen today. I tell you now, this is 16,200 feet already. 16,400 feet, it's about 4,920 meters.
Я вижу его рога, вон он. He looking left, he looking left. Все он видит, he walking. He looking in the middle. Он второй, да? Second, in the middle, second.
Good shot, good shot. Try again if you can.
Yes! Can't I touch you?
Oh! Oh, I'm so happy. Wow! Well, it's like, I slowed it down.
Yeah, yeah.
Man,
wow.
Look at that. Huh? You
there? Yes, it's the
answer.
Finally, huh?
Yes!
Now what? Only Ibex with
hey,
you, please.
All the heartbreak and I didn't sleep last night.
Now we can sleep well,
yes.
Right? So now,
yes.
Look guys. So finally, we find the chief.
Found him.
Yes, yesterday the ranch shoot it. The dark was, so we couldn't find. Today, guys help us to find it, but you see, just find it.
Yeah. Found him.
Congratulations.
Yeah. We got it done.
Good.
Found him.
See?
Come on. after that.
I didn't hit the thing.
Yes.
I don't hit it. Don't do it.
Whoa. Good shooting, man.
You caught them.
Congratulations.
Well, hey. So, like I said yesterday, we got up the mountain here. Snow coming down. I did get a shot off. We weren't sure. It looked a little back, but probably the animal didn't run but 50 yards and expired. So. Did make a good shot, but we did let it sit overnight just to make sure. By the time we got here, it's a frozen solid, so it's good. Definitely bigger than what I was looking for. I was looking for 36 to 40. Looks like we hit 43 inches on this one, so I'm very excited about that. Got a great team here that helped out, and we'll talk more about this a little bit later. So thank you.
Thank you.
Самки там. Сейчас он выйдет.
Come here, come.
How distant is it? 600. Number 5 from that. Yes. One more, please. He's staying. One more. He go right. Сейчас направо идет. Вот в середине сейчас он идет. Дистанция.
440.
440. Yes! Tamam papa! Tamam papa! Right, very, very right. Right, very right. He's running from the right, right, right side. He's running. Где он там? Bigger one, shoot bigger one. Yes.
Good morning, guys. Today is 7 December. Here's Ryan and Chris and our guides. We're in Tajikistan, Pamir Mountains. So I would like guys start speaking and we will listen to the story from this trip. Guys, please, your time, somebody.
Yours first, Chris. Yeah, like we've had a few encounters with the Ibex. First day, found lots of Ibex. Found a giant Ibex, was able to get close after hiking up the mountain to about 15,000 feet. Got very close to a very big Ibex, but unfortunately the rifle wasn't quite sighted incorrectly. So
and you, sorry to interrupt you, because sometimes yeah. I would like to make some additional words. Chris understood it after 7 shots.
So we had some issues with the ballistics and how the turret worked on the scope that I was using. So after understanding it was broken, we came back, we fixed the scope. We re-zeroed it so we can make a good shot on an animal. Next day, we were able to find another Ibex. Actually, right after these guys left the area, we went into the same area and we find a good trophy in there. So was able to get a good shot on this one. It laid down overnight. We got it in the morning. And this is my first international guided hunt. And I've been very excited to meet these guys and these. The team that we're with has been first class all the way. Tajikistan, these mountains are absolutely beautiful. I've enjoyed every minute of it. The food, the people, the accommodations, everything that we've experienced here has been top notch and first class. So I want to thank you.
Thank you, man. Yeah, thank you very much. Thank you. So Ryan, now is your story.
Well, I want to start out by saying you hear the word Tajikistan and just stand in general and you freak out thinking it's a dangerous place, but we have had nothing but good experiences here. The people here, the hospitality is just absolutely amazing. The terrain is beautiful. We got my sheep on the first day and the Ibex on the third day. And we have seen, literally hundreds of animals. It's beautiful country, beautiful terrain. And the hospitality is just amazing. We're staying in a brand new house with hot water, shower, bed, everything you need. So it's an amazing hunt, amazing people, and I just can't thank you guys enough. Thank you.
From my side, I would like to say thank you for organization here, the local guys, local government as well, because thank you for Tajikistan government for helping to provide international hunting here. The government do well and understand that international hunting make increasing population of animal. That's very important because it's less poaching every year. By the way, not only in Tajikistan, in most countries like Kyrgyzstan, Tajikistan and so on, the governments work very well with this. So because as we understand, international hunting, international hunters make population bigger because the people, local guides, take care of animals on territory, control it. So thank you very much. And I'm sure this country has good future. Our guides work very well in this cold weather because they're helping us to find our trophy. And honestly, the guys I appreciate to Ryan and Chris for coming with me, with us, hunting with us. We have another plan for the future. And I'm very happy that now I have, it's not customers for me, now it's my friends. So we have good plans. And again, I say for the local guides, thank you very much for my friends, my people, you guys everywhere who stayed there. So now, step by step, we're trying to back to Dushanbe.
Start the journey. Because
we always say hunting is not difficult, but road it takes some time. So again, thank you very much. And guys, hope maybe back again to Tajikistan.
Yeah, we'll be back.
Thank you very much.
No, he goes down.
Because we don't see distance. He stays.